teach those manners. Pacifico definitely made his mark last time he was here on a New South ring. He got the please come back chant. And now all the way back from New York again, Vinny Pacifico here to take on Tyler Franks.
Pacifico definitely showed out at New South and got the comeback chant. Grease Monkey is happy to see him return. This kid showed what he was made of, showed he deserved to be in the New South ring, Carmen. Now apparently we're going to get to see what has become of the new Tyler Franks. Carmen, but not for the reasons Tyler Franks thinks. Tyler Franks seems to think he's found a one-way ticket to the top with Derek Neal, but Grease Monkey can't help but feel that this partnership is going to turn out to be a gilded cage.
I say some things, if it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. I'm not sure if I agree with this decision from Tyler Franks, but I guess only time will tell. What happens?
The New South faithful certainly didn't appreciate what Tyler Franks did to his tag team partner, Hunter Drake.
Definitely very opinionated on what happened with the Talladega Knights. Heard it from the New South faithful, that no beef chant. This isn't the all beef that we knew before. This is somebody completely different.
Pacifico opening up with a quick exchange. Trading position back and forth. Oh! Rolling him into a quick hold. Of all the people for the newly acquired member of the Cortez to face, the quick, strong, athletic Vinny Pacifico.
Vinny Pacifico definitely proved himself last time he was here in a New South ring. Right now, Tyler Franks looking to prove himself as the newest recruit of the Cortez.
Oh. Oh! Trading chops back and forth, making the arena ring. Derek Neal looking on, seeming to be pretty satisfied with his investment.
Yeah, it's definitely out here scouting to see just what that investment will do for the Cortez. Has a vested interest in this match.
Pacifico with that quick sliding kick. Derek Neal certainly looking to replenish the ranks of the Cortez after their implosion at the hands of Adam Priest and Stephen Michaels.
Definitely a rough year for Derek Neal in the Cortez. gotta wonder what's next for Derek and Tony Evans and that man right there, Tyler Franks.
Certainly no.
Go charging in.
Pacifico on the move, but Franks able to turn it around on him and send him tumbling to the outside. Oh! Tyler Franks goes crashing to the outside on top of Vinny Pacifico.
Oh, and that aggression from Tyler Franks, showing no remorse at all for his opponent.
Aggression certainly encouraged by the leadership of Derek Neal.
You gotta believe Derek Neal has gotten to the ear of Tyler Franks these last few weeks, planted these seeds, given him advice. And you gotta wonder just what path that Tyler Franks is about to be led on.
Tyler Franks certainly was frustrated with the recent track record of the Talladega Knights. Figured he'd taken one too many losses, and it looks like he thinks that Derek Neal can put him on the path to the top again.
There's nothing to be ashamed of, though. Talladega Knights, three-time tag team champions. You know, at the risk of sounding disrespectful to the Body Shop, no harm intended whatsoever. But could have been four-time champions at any point. And just threw it all away just for the chance of opportunity from Derek Neal.
Oh, Grease Monkey could have never taken offense to comparison to the Talladega Knights. But recently, however, a little bit of that honor seems to have been traded off for an opportunity to work closely with Derek Neal.
Oh, there's no honor in this, Tyler Franks. I guarantee it. Oh!
But there certainly still is the same strength, the same talent.
Same strength, same skill, same technical ability.
Derek
Neal. Definitely a different attitude here. Oh!
Oh!
It's a new side of Tyler we haven't seen before here.
Derek Neal promising this young man the world, but Grease Monkey will tell you, when you're supping with a devil, you gotta use a long spoon, Carmen.
Vinny. Managing to fight out of that. Could have had those fingers snapped at any moment. Vinny off the ropes. Oh! And that drop kick from Tyler Franks. Oh. Derek Neal looking pretty satisfied with his choice right now on the outside.
Tell you what though, the trunks say it all. Don't count Vinny out. And Vinny Pacifico proving he's still got plenty of fight left for Tyler Franks right now. Feeding off of this energy from the crowd. Looking to turn this thing around and get some offense going here. Pacifico back on his feet. Exchanging some shots with Franks. Oh!
Yeah, this is a matchup I've really wanted to see for quite a while now, but I never really expected it to be under these circumstances, Grease Monkey.
Indeed. Two fast, strong, athletic competitors.
Oh! Oh! There's that agility of Tyler Franks going up and over Vinny Pacifico. Oh.
Living that insecurity on the outside.
Right there with him.
Up and over.
Up and big release, German. Charging in. Oh! Almost had it there.
That low flying drop kick doubled over Tyler Franks.
Right to the sternum of Tyler. Gotta drive all that air right out of the body. Oh!
Tell you
what a shot.
Normally it's hard to mount an offense with all the air knocked out of you, but. Tyler Franks seems to be doing just fine.
Making a mockery of the Talladega Knights. Shades of the old shake and bake.
A little bit of the shake missing, but perhaps that's the reason Vinny Pacifico was able to kick out of it.
You gotta imagine that right there was a message sent right to Hunter Drake.
Oh, absolutely.
Still can't get over what we saw with Tyler Franks turning on his tag team partner. Came absolutely out of nowhere.
Time will tell for both Franks and Derek Neal how this decision will affect him, but right now, Vinny Pacifico. Oh! Chopped down before he could really get his offense rolling.
Oh! But what a right tremendous back. Uppercut!
Planting Franks.
An Olympic slam, this could be it. Derek Neal waiting on bated breath on the outside. Feels like I can see his soul leave his body.
Franks came within a hair of it just then, Carmen. Somehow able to kick out of that Olympic slam.
So close. Tyler, though, rolling through, maintaining that arm control, trips him up. Oh, we saw this. We saw him put this on Hunter Drake. Oh. He's reaching back.
Got it locked in. Oh, Pacifico just not able to withstand. His arms being pulled like that, Carmen.
And Vinny Pacifico had no other option. He was locked. Nowhere to go. And all that pressure just right on the neck.
All the strain on his neck, his elbows, his shoulders, both of his arms being pulled apart like that.
Tyler Franks in the cortege, picking up a huge victory tonight over that man right there, Vinny Pacifico. What a showing from the kid. The folks, there's your winner right there. As the fans have dubbed him, Noby.
Pacifico acquitted himself with honor, Carmen. But Tyler Franks apparently showing us the fruits of this new alliance with Derek Neal in the cortege.
Tyler Franks picking up a huge victory here tonight. But Grease Monkey, we got one more match for you on Action Clash. Huge main event, Shug D taking on the one called Manders. And that happens next.
Lord of mercy, it's a doozy.